audio is included or not, or will be included, because I'm doing it through the Xbox app, so it might just be me here chilling like a villain. I'm also not shuffling names, so.
What are you talking about?
I said I'm not shuffling gamer tags.
Yeah, what does that mean?
And just hide your gamer tags so randoms don't try to stream snipe you.
I don't give a fuck if someone tries to attack us.
Yeah, well, I doubt anyone's gonna actually watch the stream, so.
I can watch. You'd hop on for like 2 minutes and be like, oh, this is fucking lame, Tyler. Tyler! Listen to dun 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 dun. Oh, now I'm waking up drunk in the bar. Is that what this is? Like every time you spawn in, did you just like fucking wake up from being hammered?
Might have been, I don't know.
There's two fucking grog cups.
I have a legendary Voyager title as well now.
Really? Well, I just found 3 chain shots. No, keep the feared. I'm Scottish. I was reading a bunch of stuff about the Celts earlier today.
Were you?
Yeah, just touching up on my history.
Just kelting it out.
Yeah, there's some funny shit.
Like what?
Just talks about how sped they were, like dumb shit that they would do.
Alright, let's run the Xbox hole.
Like this. And it is their custom, even during the course of a meal, to seize upon any trivial matter as an occasion for keen disputation and then to challenge one another to single combat without any regard for their lives. They are exceedingly addicted to the use of wine and fill themselves with the wine which is brought into their country by merchants, drinking it unmixed. And since they partake, like, they're just drinking, like, fucking, like, because wine used to be a lot, like, stronger. Like, it wasn't even, like, what we know as wine. Like, it used to be, like, liquor. And since they partake of this drink without any moderation by reason of their craving for it, when they are drunken, they fall into a a stupor or a state of madness. Consequently, many of the Italian traders, induced by the love of money which characterizes them, believe that the love of wine of these Celts is their own godsend. When they're under the influence, having assembled under arms, they indulge in fights, Sometimes they proceed even to the point of wounding each other, and then, exasperated by this, if a third party does not intervene, they go as far as to kill. So they would literally just fucking get hammered and just kill each other. For literally no reason. How does that fucking sound to me?
Absolutely nothing going on in this lobby. Right now. That's what I see. You wanna do that get this gilded quest?
Hey!
And raise a reaper.
Sure. What kind of guild are we talking about?
That gilded thing that we got, that retribution thing,
whatever. Yeah, it's like sped shit.
Probably sped, but it's something to do.
What hair are you rocking? What color is your hair?
Red.
Oh, so is mine.
Here.
Probably.
Thanks for visiting.
No. My fat animal is in here right now, too.
See you, mate.
Quality's good, it's just a little choppy.
It's chopped up.
I know. We can't all be professional streamers.
You could. Do some box type stuff if you really wanted to.
Maybe if I lived on my own and had income to actually get the proper equipment and decent internet, then probably.
If I get this apartment, I might do some kind of stuff like that. Highly doubt I'm gonna get the apartment though. Because I need to get the fuck out of this house.
I'm trying to help you pay for it.
You don't need help paying for it.
You need help paying for it?
No. It's only $700 a month.
I'm gonna move in with you.
Okay. That's great.
For you.
Well, you would also be pitching in some cash.
I guess we're gonna talk how much cash.
Half the rent.
$350.
Yeah.
Are you taking 50?
Well, the fucking the only utilities that we would have to pay is
electric
and gas. Electric and gas, yeah.
I have a gas bill. Gas is expensive.
It's like $50 a month. But they pay for the water and the trash and something else. I forget what it is. But yeah, pretty good deal.
Probably don't pay for
good. And it's actually really nice. Like, there's like brand new like hardwood and shit in there. It's kind of like modern.
I'm gonna go to that. Is it a two bedroom or is it a one bedroom? What is your character doing? What are you doing? You were like sliding, doing a jig. I also can't hear you right now either.
Yeah, I know, I was on the phone, sorry. There's nothing for me to vote on down here. Oh, there it is. Okay, I was tweaking. The game was tweaked or something.
Oh, Lord. Oh.
I have to go carry in this bag of groceries from my mom's car. Your own job. And, to answer your question about the fucking apartment, I believe it's one bedroom, but, like, the living room is really big. So.
Bounty.
And if I was paying the fucking utility bills, then you're gonna be sleeping in the fucking living room. You're sleeping in the living room. It's actually really nice, though. It's on the third floor. It's got a nice view. It's got a kitchen
room.
I think it comes with like a stove and fridge and microwave and shit too, so. It could be sweaty.
Be sweaty.
Yeah. Sweated out apartment.
Yeah. audio to see how it is.
What music? So it's literally just a bunch of digs.
Yeah.
My lord, there's 7 digs on this one island. They're all like that. They're all a lot of digs. It's like 2 on that one. Lots of digs here. I'm dealing with digging holes.
On the map. Yeah. There's like 2 in every region. Beta thing, so you can do I can do like different slides, like I can blur the screen and do like a be right back screen and stuff like that.
Nice. Wonder if this is all Captain's Chess.
nice it is.
Did I just get it? Even freaking digging is hard with the stick drift. Because it's hard for me to like stand directly over the treasure without moving.
Dude, you're like sliding on the ground like a crab. Oh, what is going on? My computer is not handling this properly.
Captain Chokem Poppins. I think we're dealing with all captains here. I have to jump and change. I don't know if that's grade 5, though.
This will get us a grade 5.
Yeah, if we're almost to the trees off of this island, then we're definitely getting grade 5. Oh, there's ghosts attacking me. Probably will.
At some point, I mean, it's a 12-hour track.
What the fuck is this chest? I don't know how I just found this. Imagine how heavy a chest full of gold would be.
I even have the white axes on, it's hard to see these things all.
Thank you.
asylum cleared.
Yep. Believe so. Just keep stacking it.
Yep.
Just turn off the stream. Just wasting bandwidth for no reason.
And I'm not lagging at all.
Am I still sliding?
No.
Black sand. It's not even black sand here, I don't get it. Yeah, this is literally just like a gold hoarder on the side. Whoa. Siege. You were taking like 10 years.
I'm gonna see this boat in a B.
Somebody's outside just fucking banging on something, like outside of my house. No, it's not my house. I don't know if you broke off though. He has PTSD, so probably thought you were like invading like Vietnamese. Jesus. I was like, hey, I know this guy. And then he just like walked away. So no.
So no.
He has PTSD. I do this so that I don't drift away. It's funny as Chase Peterson, though. What did you name the stream? That's ridiculous. That's not gonna pull any boost. You need to name it like Mega Sweat PvP Stacking. This is Adventures. At least go. His name is Beer Dagadon.
Beer Dagadon. Thieves. Gilded. Stacking.
Sweat. Now watch, I guarantee you get viewers now. Just give it a couple minutes.
I'm gonna be in the button.
Yep. Montero, the hunter, happened by nobody. Montero. At no cap. Yeah, I guess he hasn't loaded in yet or something, I don't know. just drift. I literally can't. I have to save the money I have. This old man is going to need to get the opportunity to get it. And if I do, I'm going to be scrapped with cash. Yeah, well, there's not much to manage when you're paying for fucking rent, bills, fucking phone. Yeah, I'm not really too worried about. I'll just eat at work. I get free food at work. It's another reason I love working in restaurants, because you just don't go out and buy food.
Yeah, that's really great. Almost filled too.
Yeah. Attack me.
I put Gilded.
You attack this
one. Mark.
Yeah, his name is Mark. Mark Grandrews. Here, Gramps.
Hi, Gramps.
Gramps is dead. Like, it just says Gramps skull. A meg food. It's some pretty pricey stuff here. Better than a cafe. Something that is entertaining. I'm literally grogged out even when I'm not. I can't deal with stick drift and grog, that's all you. Vestige still. Wait a second. I think that vestige might have an emissary flag up. It's okay. No, it's not a root. Get some more grampers. Imagine someone boards us and sees this. They're gonna attack. Yeah. Thanks, Gramps. Starting to question the answer.
I think we will. I'm sure we'll encounter these games.
Beastly. Like a bomb or something.
Thank you.
should get a razor.
It's like underneath the tree. The ship and bring it around up that way. That's the last island.
Okay. There's a lot of fucking big trees. On this island. Might as well just stop right there. Could be on that last little island, I don't know. Definitely is. I think it's pretty fine, so. Experiment. I was fighting Jack Sparrow, the skeleton. I'm just gonna let you do the harpooning because I can't place that shit now. Ramp stack.
This is like the four corners of the map.
Still have one, two. We still have four islands.
Yeah.
We already have 23 captain's chests.
Maybe I read it.
This is way more than the freaking emissary voyage. Old holders.
Gilded.
Yeah.
Gonna be super salty to get this stolen.
Various other things that you put in pots. Thanks for telling everybody. Dude, I wouldn't even be able to stream, because I would, like, forget.
I know.
And I would just say some ridiculous stuff. Just get instantly swatted. That people actually do that swatting stuff, like, that is ridiculous. That would be terrible if we ran into them again. What if we ran into those Xboxes? I'd give them a captain's chest.
Same thing.
Yeah, themselves sleeping. Did you see when they freaking ambushed us?
Yeah.
I was like, are you kidding me? I see him. He's heading this direction.
He might be heading to the fort.
What fort? It's fine. Is he leaped off?
No,
he's not. How can you tell that that's a gold hoarder all the way from here? Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, but then you gotta sail to Reapers, so unless you're stacking, it's not really... It's meant to be just like a quick on and off. Dog lantern.
What's it up? Mystery thing.
Are you rocking the dog lantern? Big dog. Oh my god. It's intimidating. Are you rocking this?
fired my popular gun.
Where?
Oh yeah. There's coming for us.
Dude, I can't pick up the fish off of my rod, can you?
Here.
Never mind, I got it. No, it was the only thing where like it wouldn't let me hold down X. Coming for us? How do you know that emissary vessel is attacking? Maybe it's time to condense the loot. Oh my lord. Let's see what these beagles want to get up to. Alright, nice job, Merm. Great job.
Ram him into the island. We just want to be
I already anchored him. I'm gonna unanchor him and just ram him in.
Yep.
Yeah, I think it is. He's got an obsidian steering wheel.
Oh, that's sweaty.
He's back. Snapped him up. Yeah, he's not bad. Alright. We're ramming him. Now I'm anchoring him. What's this guy's ship? Devil's toothpick. Nice. He doesn't have anything, he just spawned in. Just sitting down below, waiting for him to try and come bucking. Where up there? Just go under the map, this vessel. Yeah, I think he did. He's done. The E can stop. He's done.
He's, I was wrong. He's a skull.
Oh.
What is that?
Great, fucking crate of, bottles. Really hope that's not what he's coming here for.
Looks like it's a
fossil obsidian. Yeah, he's obsidian. You can't just roll up on us like that when you're freaking stacked off. His worm just slammed down. I don't think he's spawned off. immediately drift off. Drifting.
You know, I don't even think we sold that Reaper 3 flag yesterday.
Really?
Don't remember selling it.
Yeah. All right. Neither do I.
Let's get to it. You gotta watch the other ships too.
What handy is this? Oh, it's okay. I see which one it is. Skeletons are running away in fear. We're gonna have to fix that. Kind of wanted to let that guy board and like see the loot.
I'm probably just killing motivation.
It wasn't that good. I snapped him up pretty easily.
I think he was just being curious.
Well, you can't do that in this game.
I don't know what happened to that other one else over there. Get the one on the far side.
There's two over there.
I'm gonna get the one over there.
I'm just going around the complete opposite side of the island too. Oh shit, I just ran past one.
I got that one.
Okay, yeah, you get that one. Says it's right here though for me.
No, it's over by those trees, isn't it?
What?
No, but farther in.
Okay. We're not looking at the same X here.
We'll refresh the map.
Because I'm standing on this freaking left. And it says it's the left. The left. I'm gonna get this one. Whether it's the last thing I do. Yep. There it is.
Push. shoreline.
We just got attacked. That guy didn't even, like, notice when I boarded him. So one blundered him. We have company, Divi. We have serious company here. Let's just say it's him again. But still, what does he want? Off, dude. Just sweat it all over him and he thinks he's just gonna come back. He's gonna get boarded again, anked again.
You mean maybe he has skeletons on the side?
Yeah, well, we're here right now, he can fucking wait. I think he wants to smoke, dude. He's like angling his vestige towards our boat. Probably. I'm gonna catch him if he keeps coming straight right now. Dude, my worm just drawled. Just popped up right in front of his vestige. He's one blundered again.
Turn him around and sail him the other way or something.
I am. I'm just turning him around.
And just catch him running back.
I'm just putting him in the wind and sending him off. I'm gonna stay here, actually, and just play music. He's so awesome. Thank you, Kelly.
You're welcome.
Dude, I'm just embarrassing this guy so bad.
Did you get those ancient coins?
No, I didn't. Actually, yeah, I think I did. Yeah, I did. He's turning back around, dude.
Is he hostile to you or no?
Yes.
Yes, he's hostile.
I was playing a shanty and... Yeah, I was playing a shanty, and then he started, like, charging me, and I was just running around, hopping on his boat. Hurry up and get that down. It's not correct. You deal with the wheel, we're under siege. Look at him. Just look at him.
He's definitely hesitant to attack.
He's not gonna do it. Look at him. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, that was a little bit better. Waste any of the crystals or anything on this guy. He's going for a ram. He's trying to poon. No, I missed. I missed his boat. That's all you did. He's having fun. He's really having fun right now. Back. There were no cannonballs in the crate, so I can resupply. There's cannonballs in this one. Move this other. He probably saw the loot on our boat and is like, oh my god. How is that not a hit, bro? I literally saw it hit his boat. Damn it. I'm not even gonna shoot at him. I'm just gonna see if he can hit a shot. Get out of this death spin, dude. If he kills me. Dude! What's going on, baby? I don't like the fact that you're not talking to me. I don't know if your mic's muted or what, but you are not talking.
I am, I'm sorry. I had to have you offer him. We were on the second deck.
Yeah, I know.
Fine.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Did he say
you don't have any... I guess you do. I'd only hit him like a couple times. Yeah, he's down.
I think he heard that though. Earlier. Sorry, I want to go with him when I talk to him.
I really hope he doesn't like try and come back again or something.
Well, after all the loot that we had on him,
he never boarded us.
No. Yeah, but he harpooned that arm, though. He wanted our cat. Yeah.
He's trying to steal it.
Not a bad shot. Not terrible.
No. He's really bad at, like sword and gun, though, yeah. Like, he is really, really bad.
He even try to swim the island.
I don't know what idiot's gonna try and do. Why would he do that? Oh, we got clamps. I don't know. I don't even know where they were.
There's too much chest on this island.
Yeah, I need to see exactly where they are. It's near the world.
You don't come to this island that often.
No. I hate digging on this island. There's so much like foliage. Shit.
I need to make sure that he doesn't roll back up on us.
Yeah, I have fucking no idea where these chests are, dude. Might have to be all you.
I'm gonna chill by the ship then and let me know.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, aren't they both on this, like, path right here? I'm going back to the boat, fuck that. Way too much loot to leave unattended. I think you need to go more to your south.
I need a map point right now.
I really don't think that guy's gonna come back. Thank you.
Where is this point? Okay, there's that point.
Why did that stupid fucking ramp just snap me and say, "Yo, dude, box"? Skeleton just communicated with me and said, "Box." Should be easier to tell what the other one is now. I'm just waiting for the freaking spin bullet to roll up again. I'm gonna invite spin bullet to the party. That guy. Pistol whip. Yeah. You should have spawned not too far away, so.
No, I was the second sink, he's probably across the map.
Oh, yeah. It's booked. He might not come back then. Honestly, don't know if I've ever had this many captain's chests at once. Actually, probably not. It's not that many. This is a lot more than 25. One captain's chests are on board right now. You know, someone could tuck in here and we'd never even know. It's gotta be him. Alright, is this our island?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go deal with him. If you can just hurry up and get that shit maybe before he gets over here. If I get on this boat, I'm just anchoring him and spawn killing him.
I think he turned around.
Yeah, that's him. No, he didn't.
Pretty sure he
did. Saw me shoot out. No, he didn't.
Oh, no, he didn't. He saw you shoot out.
So relentless. I don't even respect this guy because he's just getting shit on. How to, he's just... Oh, he's creaking. He's creaking bad.
Grab his couch, I guess.
I can't get on him. I want to get on him. Sorry. You just keep turning us so we're angled.
Okay. Oh no, he might be back.
He's definitely back. Dude, the drift, bro. I just smacked him.
He's on the harpoon. He's trying to harpoon the loot off the boat. Can he hear you? He's coming. Does he have holes?
He's dead. I'm taking his chains. He's dead.
Is he sinking here? Yeah.
He's got two more chains. Yeah, he's got one big hole. Taking his fucking.
He's gonna be back in 10 seconds.
Yeah, he'll get one more. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Yep. Look at him.
Just harpooned him and blundered him.
Yeah, I saw.
He was swinging, though. He was just swinging.
That's all he does. Dude, he's so bad.
Is he gone? Yeah, he's gone.
Yep. Is he? Oh yeah, he's down. Bye!
I might get a back to us.
How about don't come back, dude? Holy shit. Ridiculous. I'm inviting him to the party. I don't know if he rages off too, because his preferences are online. I don't feel bad. Get a teammate and maybe you could have a chance.
That's pretty sweaty. Perfect. Yep, there he is swimming. He's swimming behind the boat.
Really?
Yep, I see him in the water. Oh, he's trying to shoot at me!
Hold on.
Getting my sniper.
Yeah. I got it. Did he? I hear him flipping. What? What is he doing? What is he doing? He's just sitting here. He's getting shark. He just got killed by a shark. That was ridiculous.
What was even the point? Alright, I'm gonna check these other chests while he's gone. I think this is gonna be this all day.
Yep. No, he'll get mad at some point.
There's an action key master.
Tell me this isn't it. This is. How did he even get back so fast?
He went back then.
No, I mean like his boat. He should spawn far away. He's not even raising emissaries anymore. Yeah, I know. Probably just doesn't get it. Doesn't understand that we're better than him. He's probably tried this with like bad players and it worked. And now he's like, why isn't it working? Why can't I harpoon? Oh, that's negative. I just threw a blunder bomb at a keg skelly and it dropped the keg.
Here he comes again.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Alright.
I think he just thinks that, like, we're getting super lucky or something.
You literally brought him onto our boat. And blundered him. Should I take this keg? No.
No.
Actually, we could just... How far away is he?
He's still a distance.
I could just start swimming this keg towards him. Can you take this? What direction is he in? Oh, I think I see him. Is that actually him?
I'm pretty sure it
is. Can you loot this island for cannonballs?
Yeah.
Because we don't have that many because of this idiot. He's kind of drawed on our cannonballs.
No, I think it's a bad idea for him to help him.
Why?
I think he's too far.
It's better than nothing.
There's so many other people that this guy
Oh wow, look at this rowboat.
Mother.
Oh, it's a great idea. I can't see him. Oh, there's like, dude, come loot this. I don't see where he's at anymore. This is useless. Fuck it. Let's just get out of here. Even if I tag him, he's just gonna come back again. You can loot this, bro. Got chains, cannonballs. Should be okay now. Literally, it just takes one board and he's done for. I don't think that's him, dude. Nope, it is. Oh god. So he's smart enough to look for us on the map, but not smart enough to repair his vessel. This guy. What is his deal?
Just stop.
That's gonna freaking egg him on, dude. I'm gonna spam him with party invites and kill Jones. Comes. He's turning. What if he comes back with like a sea dog or something?
That'd be hilarious.
What? Here we go, look at this shit. Oh, he's hard turning.
Do you think he's going to do it, he
thinks? Oh, he knows. Yeah, like he's gonna have time to find him. Alright, I'll pop up the sleep before we get back and seek out revenge. His sails aren't even... There he goes, he just now dropped his sails.
Already. There's no point in even cannonballing at him until he gets close.
I hit him. People are like, oh my god, how did you just hit me? Oh, this is gonna be a board attempt. Bruh, there's no way he saw me.
He didn't see you, but he's turning. He's turning towards me.
He's on fire. He's on fire. His wheel's on fire, he can't do anything. you can't turn this side. I really hope it's on the feet. I'm bored now. I'm just gonna end him, dude. He's not on his boat. He's not on his boat. He jumped off his boat. And he has a hole. He never fixed. No one. Oh, he's back. And I'm kidding. I'm gonna keep spawn killing him.
Oh, he sinks.
I don't know. I might honestly just.
No, no, he's sinking.
I'm sinking. Okay, he's got one tiny hole, so. No, he's already in. Gonna be a beagle situation all over again. It's nice about this guy, he just keeps giving me more and more chain shots. Oh wow. Wow, he actually killed me. I was expecting him to just do his normal thing and like charge at me with the sword, but he jumped like off of the freaking top of the boat down over me and then blundered. He's learning some new strengths. I also was banjo on, so.
It's like some guy's younger brother that's on his account. Like his brother just got back on and it's like a mega sweat. He's pissed.
He started copying my movements when he spawned back in that last time. Like, I was like strafing back and forth, and he started doing the same thing.
How far are you away
from me? I'm on our boat. Okay, yeah, just wait. Behind us. Barreling. Yep. I know. Just get food if you can. You really need food. Did it take us fucking bananas? Oh, I really like these ones. It's like jungle. Guess who's coming back in for another run? Wait, actually? There he is.
Fire.
I got a keg. I shot a red signal flare. He's not. It's like sailing around. I don't know what this guy's deal is. Might want to just hurry up and stop and get back to the boat, because he's barreling in hard. Keg swimming his ass. I'm gonna sewer bomb him. Yeah. If I get on, I'm just gonna hold the keg and like let him sword me or something so he dies in his boat sinks. He's keeping his distance, like. Yeah. He's kinda close, but he's not like. He's not attacking. He's just like circling like a fucking shark. He thinks that we're doing it. He's waiting until we're done for the launch to strike. Okay. Might actually get his ladder. He keeps in this stupid ass pattern that he's done. I kinda want him to like do something good. Oh yeah. Yep. He's looking at me. Can I get it? Oh, I am. He's waiting at the top of the ladder. I'm on. I'm just standing behind him with the keg.
Doesn't even know?
Nope. Now he does. Dude! Yo, I recorded it, bro. Dude, that's one of the funniest things I've ever done. That's one of the funniest things I've ever done in this game.
What do you do, sit up behind him?
Yeah, I climbed up the ladder, he's standing behind his wheel in the telescope. I just light the keg, drop it, run to the front of the boat, turn around, and he's still just sitting there scoped in. Oh, he's back. He's back. He's not repairing. He's okay with this boat sinking, I guess. What is he doing? Dude. He doesn't even know. Look. He just shot himself out. Follow me. This boat sunk, by the way. He doesn't. Did you see him? He's over here somewhere near me. Oh, he's behind me. I see, I'm swimming up high. Yeah.
Stop already.
I'm swimming right behind him. Oh, I hit him. This vessel's done for. Okay, hold on, let me see if I can, Let me see if I can send this to you. Don't know how. I'm gonna repair it. It's okay, even if he spawns back, he's not gonna be able to save it. I'm sending him a message. I'm saying, dude, just stop. I just said you're wasting your time, bro. I'm viewing this. Can you take it off? Put it in the thing. Oh, he's brand new.
No way he's brand new.
He's just unlocking the base attachments like 10 days ago. Yeah.
Here's how he has all that stuff. Maybe that was the Xbox skill. Yeah, this is probably the most.
Yeah.
That's probably why he's so adamant in stalking this.
Yeah. He sent me a message. He said, I got nothing, period. Better to do, dot, 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 bro. I'm saying. Okay. No, I'm saying, why are you so bad?
No, I
want to know. Why is he so bad?
You already know the answer. You just started 10 days ago.
Yeah, but dude, he literally is like, not even. He abandoned his ship when he knew that it was going down.
But he's a cat.
PvE. He has no PvP achievements. It's all, like, merchant, gold hoarder. Stuff. Don't do maps. Yeah, he's a merchant. Dude, one day ago he unlocked. You completed your first Merchant Alliance voyage. I don't think he's gonna respond to my message. Oh, he did. He did respond. He says, because I'm old, this ain't Pac-Man or Mario. Oh, no. He's old. I feel bad because it's like a freaking 50-year-old probably.
Still.
played Batman. No. I'm gonna say I'm old too. 62 to be exact. Chefing it up, so that's all you. We don't need a key master. Go. Hester. Another. Hester. I'm gonna stand up here and take a screenshot of all of our loot and just send it through. So long to freaking upload this stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the next one. I'm sure he's like right around the corner. What's lightning spirit?
He's just hostile, dude.
Behind this guy is that he's been following us this whole stream, and we've sunk him at least like five, six times.
Do you get a viewer? Is someone watching that? This is genuine, this is entertaining. It's like it's old man. He just keeps coming back for more. He said the reason it's bad is because this ain't happening. Old man. Where is he? I don't see him. Finally, just stop.
I doubt it.
I don't doubt it.
He said that taking the pictures and sending it.
He says, "I'll see you in a minute. Don't kill. I'm notting to mess with you." He's got a keg, bro.
Okay, he's got a keg. They said it's mean spirit to send. I agree, it is mean spirit to send screenshots, but I do not.
It's still funny. Yeah. That's what I'm here to do too, but this guy is ridiculous. He hasn't even done anything, like... He's got something up his sleeve. He said, "I'll see you in a minute. Don't kill me. I'm not going to mess with you." I'm just gonna say that's sus. Stay away, old man.
That's rude of me.
No, I'm not saying that. Because I just want him to, like, he's wasting our time, his time. He's just wasting time. It's not even a fun battle with him. It's just he rolls up and gets insta-sunk. It was fun when I kicked him. I can pull out the after that, it's ridiculous. I'm staying on the build because I don't know what this guy's plan is.
Oh, just keep an eye out. No, do the character hunting, I guess.
Yeah. He's gotta be close because he said I'll see you in a minute. Oh, he just sent me another one. Seriously, I won't mess with you.
What does he want?
I don't know.
Anyway, before we go south.
I know.
But we're Reapers, so they can see us on the map anyway.
Alliance? Question mark? I'm not letting this guy get within... This dude ain't getting within, like, a couple hundred feet of the boat. Without getting dumpstered. Go up and check the horizons on top of the island. I got nothing in this direction. You're like right next to a chest.
Did you grab that other one?
Yeah. Dude, I want to help you dig, but like, if this guy's got a keg, we can't leave our boat. The fact that it's taken him this long to get back, when every other time it was instant, like, he definitely has something. Oh, another one?
That's two in this stream. That's crazy.
That's ridiculous.
Oh my goodness.
You know the statistical chances of that are like...
That's super rare.
Yeah. That was one. I remember on the Gilded Athenas, you had a higher chance of getting ancient skellies.
That's rare.
Yeah, it's great. It's still ridiculous that we've gotten two of them, though.
They both gave us almost 200.
And we got two grog chests from a skelly captain. Good on him. Oh, I see him. He's behind us. He comes. He never answered my what do you want. He's putting his sails up. Devil's tooth. So he says he won't be on long enough for an alliance, but he wants to, come over here.
I don't trust that. That's absolutely sus.
That's... yeah. It's probably I'm gonna fool these kids into thinking I'm friendly. I'm gonna fool these kids. Shoot out. Where he is. He's just sitting out in the ocean.
He's probably swimming a keg out.
Probably.
Like around the island. Why people?
This is so funny, dude. Nah, this is great. I really just want to catch him in the act of, keg swimming or something. And be like, oh yeah, not gonna mess with this.
I don't understand people's motives sometimes.
I'm gonna try and board him here and just kill him again. Actually, I'm gonna spam her friendly and then I'm just gonna play music and get on his boat and see what he does.
I can tell he's on his boat. If he's not on his boat, I'm gonna drop sails.
I'll tell you if he is. I should be able to get his ladder here. Why would he just be sitting out here if he's still on his boat, though?
Was he typing a message to you?
He was. He said, plus, you guys already got a bunch of loot. Seems unfair for me to partake in it when you guys did all the work. So,
what do you want?
He's got the white flag up.
I don't.
I'm boarding him. He just walked past me. He's not attacking me, he's just looking at me.
Does he have a keg on his boat?
I don't see one. He's my mango. He has one skull on his boat. He's holding onto his skull. He's offering the skull. No, he doesn't have a keg. He might not even know. He might not even be smart enough to do that.
Yeah, a keg, too.
Yeah, he's my kids. I don't understand what he wants. I'm gonna give him. He's intrigued. He's intrigued by the monkey. He's got it.
I just don't understand.
I'm just sitting on his boat. Just kind of just sitting here looking at you. He's looking at a vessel right now. I can see the gears spinning in his head. He's getting on his cannon. He's shooting over. He's trying to shoot over to our boat.
Absolutely.
If he climbs in, I'm turning the cannon. I just launched him out into the middle of the ocean. What is this guy gonna do? I see him out there. Oh no, that's his merm. I think he swam to our boat. I'm just gonna come back. This is me cannoning over. See him swimming in the water. Yep. Wait. Oh, that was his merm that went down. I don't know what he's doing.
Maybe he went back to the ship.
I don't know. Let's just see what he does. He doesn't have a keg. He doesn't have supplies. He doesn't have anything.
Oh, I mean, we have supplies. You might grab our stuff.
Message from me. Send me a message. Do you want another sloop?
No. I continue digging.
He's trying to make an excuse to get his boat like next to ours. That guy's still watching your stream.
I think, I don't know.
Can you ask him what he wants us to do? Let's let him decide how we handle this.
Oh, well, they were saying if they're new, we gotta give them a chance.
You've given them multiple chances. If we didn't have a grade 5 with all this loot, I'd like to let the guy kill me a couple times. don't know what he's doing. He's hanging out. I like how he says it's not fair for him to take our loot after trying to take our loot for like an hour straight. Like literally trying to harpoon from our ship onto his.
We have two on the thing. I can go in that.
That's a skeleton. My first shot was nice. Alright. I guess we go dig.
Are you going or you want me to go?
I'll go.
Wait for the boat at least.
Yeah. Let me know if you see any signs of hostility. Sirens are so stupid.
Yeah, I don't think he gets the hint that he can't, that he can't beat us. I think he's just choosing to do
He's
whatever.
Formulating. He's formulating a plan. Strike again when the time's right.
Strike again when the time's right.
Nothing he says actually adds up or makes sense. Like, I just don't understand his reasoning.
Is his boat still there?
I don't know. I have no idea. He's just Alright, it should be the last chest. Did two of these, we could probably fill our deck up.
Oh yeah, we could. I don't know.
No, well, we don't have another one. Oh, well, actually, we do, because I have... Yeah, that's not happening right now. Alright, let me shoot up and see what this guy's up to. He's gone. Got off. Maybe he thought that, like, offering us his boat was, like, some huge thing, and we were gonna, like, pay him for it. I don't know. On Netflix. Thank God, that's over. Alright, so what's the total count? Forty-seven captains, yeah. Doesn't look like 47, but it is. Yeah, I have 1,100 ancient coins right now. Neither did I. Wonder how much gold we get from this. The average captain's chest sell for? 1,000 to 2,000, so that's 2.5k minimum for each chest. 47 times 2.5k, that's gonna probably get under doom. Scores away from us. Yeah. No. Just pray to God that they don't fuck this. Yeah, and it's not like we can sell this stuff fast either. Might have to rig them for a little bit. It's a galleon.
And here they come.
Yeah, but dude, if it's not, if it's a dog galleon or something, you're fucked. Time to get a move on. Yeah, they're turning for us. Here it goes. Really fucking good. Dude, if we lose this, I'm so done. I'm so over it. Like, I'm not even kidding right now, dude. No, it's the time that you spent doing this shit. I don't care about the gold at all. We still got 2 hours. It doesn't say anything. Why are you running? Oh my god. Yeah. Their boat name is Why Are You Running? Dude, we can't let them, like, get close to us to see what we have. They cannot get out of the wind. They saw me there. This is... Why does this happen? They're dogs. They're dogs, bro.
Very bad.
They're dogs. They got crowns and skinny and it. Oh boy. It's a dog galleon. We can't fight them. It's 4 sea dogs, bro. I climbed up the ladder and there's a gold crown dog and a legendary thief coming down on me.
Yep.
No, we're not. Get away from them.
I am. Barreling now.
Look to my eyes. Caught their anchor. Oh, they're sweating, dude. They're not messing around, not playing any games. We're gonna have to just keep trying to double board them. I almost killed the one. Are we going? Alright. You go to your right, I'll go to the left. That would be unfortunate.
Here's our mermaid.
I mean, they know. They're really good, bro. Just wait until you get up on this. Yeah, are you on?
Yeah. I bought you time, though.
Killed?
You're dead.
Yeah, bro. Two of them died, though. I killed two of them. Yo, we can, might be able to kill them, Thomas.
What?
We might be able to kill all of them, double boarding like that.
We need to make sure that the wind don't fall. Yep, the wind has changed.
Just adjust. So, let's throw some firebombs on, like, right before we board.
Do we drive the galleons in?
Sail into them, yeah. Or we message the guys on this other galleon and beg for help. You saw them, right? You saw them?
Oh, yeah.
The crowns and the shirtless hat guy. I don't get it, see? Nah, I just tripped it. That's it. They know that we're not fucking bad, just out the end. Slow them down. I can't even get there. I can't even get the ladder, dude. Actually, yeah. No, I just got double. I have reached as soon as I'm around on the ladder. Dog and legendary thief. So, it's starting to piss me off a little bit. I know he's kind of on. Question is, do they know what we have on our boat? I just invite the dogs in here and be like, guys, come on.
You know they want to sing.
Oh, this guy has a Sea of Thieves profile pic, and his name is Captain Dirty Dan, and the other guy has a Sea of Thieves profile pic, and his name is Captain Honor. This is the worst thing that could happened. Like, it's so bad.
What's this other galleon doing in?
At that point, we just see it. We just red see it. Where the wind should just go, right? Shooting blunder bombs at me. It didn't work.
That's the new meta.
I'm failed, I know.
And they're not even interested.
Nope.
They're just after us.
Sports anchor. I just had this book. This is my favorite. What is it? Far enough in front of them, right?
Mm-hmm.
load everything into the robot. And I use this ship to, like, pan into the...
They would see this play coming.
What are we gonna do?
Not sure. Galleon's gone.
Because I turned. Back to all these and down. To the wings turn? See, now they have this whole problem to deal with back here. They got me to do it.
I wonder if they get cracking.
Coming up to the and into them. Oh, settled.
Running.
We might honestly have to see it. There's four of you, and you're all, like, as good as we are, and it's just not... It's not worth it.
Hey, babe!
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, buddy. What are you doing, man?
Well,
you're streaming?
I am.
What's your Twitch name?
My game name.
With all the numbers.
Is it two views or three views? Sorry, I'm trying to do two things. How many?
Two.
Two?
Yep.
Divi 12-12? Is that it? Divi! No, I'm shooting you a follow. I was trying to help build your community.
They told us that if we follow them on Twitch, they'll leave us alone.
Yeah. I'm not stream snipe. We don't need to stream snipe going on battle. Dude. That's just gross. No, I told them, or your buddy here, that if you guys both shot me a follow on Twitch chat, we would leave the server and you guys could be on your merry way. And I just shot you a follow.
Can you please follow
him
on Twitch?
I did indeed.
Okay, I'm downloading Twitch right now. For Christ's sake, don't fucking chain us. Oh, Lord. Look, because you're not on the wheel.
It looked like a cool place to be. Dirty Dan. Thanks for the follow, Divi.
Alright, take the wheel, Divi. Oh. What's up, man?
Howdy.
Howdy ho, partner!
Not okay with people.
Hey, Jackie, can you start a raffle with us?
Don't worry, I ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh, no.
Don't listen to him, he's dirty. It says right in his name.
I'm a friendly pirate.
That's a nice stack you guys got there.
Yeah.
We had,
took us a while. We just got done dealing with like an hour long fucking guy before this
guy
happened.
Harassed us.
We sunk him like 10 times. We literally sunk him like 10 times.
Did you know why they come back? Did they get on your boat by any chance?
Oh, that missed? Damn, I'm gonna try to hit you guys with a peace ball. Could have been worse.
Oh, I'm already logged in to my... Am I already logged in? Yeah, I am. Alright, what is your...
It's almost my turn to draft. It's I'm ready to draft. You can always hard scope our boat. It says it... Oh, wait, no, this isn't my boat. Why not?
It won't let me search, bro.
I need a quarterback. Shit.
Can you just send me your name in a message?
It's my gamer tag, ready to rock, but you gotta put I and an M in front of it. I'm ready to rock.
Oh, my Twitch is like bugged out. It's not letting me.
Gotcha.
Not letting me search right now.
Matt Stafford is questionable. What's wrong with Matt Stafford?
You guys doing fantasy?
Yeah, I'm doing my fantasy draft right now while playing. It's kind of making things difficult.
Yes.
Shit, is it my turn? Oh, almost, but... I really need a quarterback. This could be ugly.
That would've been a clip right there.
I tried. here, I'm gonna start server hopping, and then once she gets in the cover, she goes in. Oh, I'm on the clock, shit! Who do I do?
I'm fucking trying, like, I literally can't. I'm hitting the...
There we go.
Fucking...
Dak Prescott.
It won't let me search on Twitch.
Lucia, what did you do on your stream today, buddy? What's going on? Okay. Well, I'm on the clock again? Fuck.
Does that need an update? No, it doesn't need an update.
Russell Wilson and Matt Stafford. That's tough, all we were saying. Russell Wilson, Matt Stafford. Fuck it.
Oh, there we go. Now I can fucking search.
We fixed it. Alright, I'm gonna raffle
up. Sea of Thieves. Yeah. There you go, buddy.
I was trying to... Oh, hey, Tweaker! He's at Tweaker. GBZ. What's the GBZ for?
Jeeves.
What's up, Cryptic? What is this for?
Jeeves, your gravity bomb.
Yeah, I thought it was for Green Bay, man. I was like, go Pack, go. Nope.
Oh, Aaron.
How you doing, Cryptid? Ooh, I got a Reaper and a Paw. Alright, he followed me, guys. Let's find a good server. Let's find a fight.
Yeah. Awesome.
Well, thanks for the follow, guys. Enjoy your treasure. I also give away treasure on my stream if you guys ever want more treasure. I was gonna give your treasure away, but not anymore. I got a grade 3 at a FOF, guys. Get in there. Let's go.
Nice.
This looks like more fun, anyways, guys. More fun to chase at a sloop.
Yeah, we didn't want to waste your time for like multiple hours.
If we didn't have all of this, we absolutely would have engaged you, but I mean, it's.
Yeah, it would have came to an end pretty soon there, either Red Sea or fight, but it's cool. Anything's more fun than chasing a boat. At least you guys tried to board us. Oh, no!
Yeah,
did you happen to look at the name of my ship while you were
off there? Oh, that was the first thing. I zoomed in and I said, oh, well,
there's nothing in there. Story's empty, it's out of business.
Good job it want my boat, then.
I was literally swimming over, and I was like, if this is like a four-man, like, sweat sea dog boat, and then I climbed up, and
Star's
I just
see
a brown guy looking down at me, and I was like, oh my lord.
Yeah, we do this right every back. Night, all night.
I see a gold crown staring at me with an eye of reach, and I was like, oh.
Anyone tried to grab the crates? She won't go into me.
Okay,
yes, son of a bitch, I said it's out of order. You gonna listen.
Damn you, Batman.
Alright, grab
the update. Have a good night.
Yeah, man.
So, I don't know what you told them. Got out of there so fucking. Don't know what you told them. Did you just explain to them that we were gonna waste their time?
Yeah. I was like, listen, we have supplies.
You know, the second that you started loading, or that you joined their party, I started loading the rowboat.
Yeah, I know, so.
I just didn't wanna waste, well, I mean, I didn't wanna waste their time for. 2 hours. I also didn't want my time wasted for 2 hours. Hey, but I got some followers. That's pretty good.
We also just got completely bullied.
We did.
We can't put
more. You know, tip for cat. Things happen.
I joined and he was like, oh yeah, she both found me on Twitch video, and I was like, that sounds good. Like,
sounds like you can do it. Like, yeah, that's a great way to do it. Like, I think we'll need to implement that strategy.
Yeah. You can just get hundreds of followers. followers on Twitch or right during this. Dude, when we were in the party and like that guy climbed up and was part of like putting like bob things, I was like,
I was about to blunder in the second you quoted our
food. And then I looked over and the British dude was standing there like he was on. Oh god.
Here's an emissary slave that plunder valley. I really don't want to regroup.
That was way too close for comfort, dude. That was bad news. Bad, bad, bad. At least they weren't just like dumb holes.
But I had to do a robot play. It would have happened.
With how far away they were, I was like, ready. When I was fighting Captain Hunter, I killed him.
We were good.
I don't think they're better than us. They're just four. That's why I said if you guys want to sleep, or if we don't have all this food.
Like, we'd be more than willing to engage in battle.
gonna need the spot for this.
I know.
I think the sales might be down to the floor. No, we're at a bad angle. There's a rock, we're kicking in, like, we're hitting off of this. More than that. boring to do.
Yeah. We need to monetize this at some point.
Which?
Yeah. I could have ads left, but I have to add something. I just black screened on the chest.
I've already made 100k. Oh, yeah. Oh, everyone uses a spell.
There's not like two merchants on the hideout, on like the top of it.
They said they were gonna give our loot away.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I think dead body.
Oh, we did that a few times. They're probably big time streamers though.
Aren't they like underestimating us? Like when that other galleon was like off, I freaking cannoned over and got on his cannons and chained their feet.
Yeah.
They instantly caught.
Didn't even do a port play.
No.
You wanna sail back then after do a outpost and get to we can get the fashion chest with our keys.
Yeah, it might be a waste of fucking time then.
Yeah, while I'm streaming just to do that.
This is gonna be a 200k run.
A win, I guess.
I mean, what were our options? There's no way we're beating them. There's no way we're out in the maneuvering game.
And you know, at least they gave Hollow back.
Yeah. He said, hey, Tweaker!
They were probably streaming then.
They were. Yeah, this chat was active.
Chat was active.
Yeah. And multiple people in this chat.
Max,
you know, those people just saw us get bullied.
Yep, they did. Indeed. You got those ammo chests.
No, it was exactly 200k gold that I got from that. Well, now it's more, but.
It's fine.
It's great.
fucking aim.
I need a very, very large drink. Come back when you're buying the grog.
you to vote on that.
Chest. On what? You're questing?
I'm getting that chest.
Oh, okay. Let's see if I can buy anything from the Emporium.
Welcome to my Emporium.
Oh, I can buy the underpass. Could buy a lot of stuff. Prison dog. Get a ship collection.
Do you want to buy one of those ashen chest ashes?
Yeah. The dark warsmith stuff looks really intimidating. You want me to sell this stuff? I have all the tomes. Surprised you don't have all of them yet.
I think I'm missing curses too.
Don't forget to stop by me to save your problem.
Alright.
Your problem is insane.
Leave this for someone.
Yes, Austin.
Say goodbye to all your viewers.
One viewer.
Is he still? Who's watching?
Probably me.
That is you. Say goodbye to yourself.
Goodbye to myself.
Oh, I'm so glad they switched, showed mercy.